The leader of the Tobago Organisation of the People, Mr. Ashworth Jack, commented on the recent meeting between Chief Secretary Orville London and the leader of the Platform of Truth, Hochoy Charles, during the party's press conference.
Chief Secretary Orville London revealed last week that he is currently holding meetings with various organizations and persons of interest on the island in an attempt to pool ideas and get various opinions on the way forward for Tobago. At yesterday's TOP press conference, Mr. Jack was asked to comment on the meeting between Mr. Hochoy Charles and the Chief Secretary.
Mr. Charles was having a meeting with Mr. London long before the elections. So it is not something that came up after the elections. I have said that Mr. Charles was part of the second team of the PNM for the longest while. And it's a fact. In fact, there were members of Mr. Charles' team that were saying to people to vote for the PNM.
Mr. Jack was also asked what his response would be if he were called upon by the Chief Secretary to join in discussions with respect to constitution reform for Tobago.
I've made my issue very clear on constitution reform. It is before the Parliament. It is the present administration and Mr. Charles who said that it was not good enough. What I found interesting is that last week there was a meeting of Mr. Charles and Mr. London. And they were saying that the two things that they needed most for the constitutional reform was lawmaking power and policy formulation implementation, which was the amendment to Section 75(1) of the Constitution. Interestingly, both of them were before the Parliament a week or 2 weeks before, and they were the ones condemning that it went before Parliament.
Further, Mr. Jack pointed out that when he was the minority leader, he had written to Mr. London asking for a meeting on the issue of constitution reform.
When I was minority leader, Mr. London, I wrote Mr. London asking him for us to meet on the issue of the reform of the constitution when the bill was going to go to the House. Mr. London then wrote me a letter and said I was vacillating and he wouldn't want to be part of any meeting and that the Assembly already took a decision. So I don't expect to be asked.
The TOP leader was speaking yesterday during the TOP's first press conference after the THA 2013 elections.